real classic French dish. The French eat this as a main course, there's only difference. We eat it as a starter in Britain. So this is fillet of Cambridgeshire beef. That's the big selling point here, yeah? The sell, the USP is Cambridgeshire. This animal was eating grass 45 days ago, 2 miles abroad from here. Matson's a very famous place for smoked salmon. To give you an idea of this, so a normal smoked salmon side this long for breakfast would cost the business £8. A side of that salmon costs £77. There is no better smoked salmon on the planet. It's won every award all around the world. It's called Matson's. It's not very glamorous, but we need to work on that, but we'll do something about it. This is a confit, slow roasted. You've got all mixtures, you can take with nails, maybe carrots, leeks, spinach, onion shots, and you've got these lovely little herb and parmesan dumplings. And whoever's brave enough, the real flavour of this dish is by picking that up, squeezing that head into your mouth. Yeah. That's where you get the flavour. So we serve them in the shallots, the king's scallops, hand dyed scallops, it's delicious. Wilted spinach underneath that gratinated scallop. Finished with truffle cream, which is truffle, which is very, 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 very luxurious. Found by pigs, these French truffles. So, spring lamb, the best time of year to eat lamb is right now, and the next 6 to 10 weeks, this is what it's all about. The risotto is cooked in a chicken stock, finished with white wine, loads of parmesan and fresh herbs, and then we finish the dish with chargrilled leeks and morel foam, which is morel is one of the most luxurious mushrooms in the world. So this dish is halibut, which there is no better fish in the sea right now, fantastic. Basil pomme puree, which is mashed potato with fresh basil puree to push through. Cerezo jam, which is Spanish sausage flavoured with paprika, to make it a bit more Sheene mill. Which is zucchini fritters. Get that crispy, lovely element. This, for me, is up there with a great dish. So try it. Chopped salad, again, nice what we spoke about earlier, all chopped up, dressed. A Thermidor sauce, if you don't know it, it's a classic lobster garnish. We reduce lobster bisque down, we thicken and make a fish veloute. Thicken that with flour, loads of ketchup underneath, Armagnac, cognac, fresh herbs, loads of cheese. Then you gratinate the cheese on top so you get this lovely crispy coating in there with lovely big lumps of lobster just sat in a lovely sauce.
So you've got a beetroot, shallot and feta tart tatin with a rocket and parmesan salad with a sun-dried tomato pesto. So it's made with pine nuts, sun-dried tomatoes, parmesan, olive oil,